Well, it's a lot of work. You know, when I'm speaking in front of 15 and 20,000 people and I'm up there using a lot of motion, I guess in its own way, it's a pretty healthy act. I feel as good today as I did when I was 30.